Hey, make me really angry when I don't fit.
Oh man, go fast, don't die.
Heavily 举办了一年一度的港 Barrel 25比赛，我们来看一下内容是什么。哎，等一下，为什么奖金是 TBD？ 这样还会有人参加吗？港 Barrel 是 Heavily 里面最难的雪道之一，大家可以看到哦，港 Barrel 它非常的陡，而且它还有一颗一颗很大的鼓包，它真的很难滑。那这个比赛呢，港 Barrel 25，意思就是说你要在这个时间段里面，从早上九点到下午四点，要滑行超过25趟。我跟大家举个例子吧，我一整天就算滑绿线，最多最多也就17趟。所以要在这么陡的状况下滑25趟，这就是一件非常非常难的艰巨的任务了。重点是这个比赛规则还完全不是金钱诱逼诱惑，因为它的奖金竟然是 TBD， 意思就是说我说了算，奖金多少就多少，有可能你报名费60块，然后最后的奖金只有100块。这个比赛呢还瞬间爆满，140个的名额瞬间就没有了。我真的好好奇是哪些神人想要参加这个比赛，赢得这个荣誉。跟着我下山，我们一起去访问他们吧。
How do you feel?
I'm very tired right now.
49.
Wow. I don't know the prize. I don't know the prize.
Let me show you for fun.
Sometimes a little bit.
Congratulations.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
接着我们来访问47号以及124号选手。124号完全没有停，继续往前冲。
15 years.
108跟78穿得超亮眼呢。看到这个发光的小孩了吗？哇哦！就是这位神人，他会破纪录。
54 on time, 55 on day. Since I was 2 years old, so 33 years.
Wow.
How long? How long?
How do you feel right now?
Tired and I want a beer.
Okay. And then, how many time you have attended?
So I've been racing since 2016. I've won fastest and most laps in 2018-19. And then COVID kind of shut it down. And then in 22, last year, I took second place at College Main.
So you have confidence you will win this time?
Yep.
We can feel a champion here! Oh my god!
And I've been a speed controller here for 9 years.
Do you have any, want to say to the other people who want to join this game?
Man, go fast, don't die.
我刚刚访问很多人，他们根本不 care， 就是自我挑战。我觉得这真的是很棒的美国精神跟文化。